Stoney was the coach.
And that's going to be ruled.
Good.